Don't sugarcoat it. I never sugarcoat it. Time for the quiz thing. Uh-oh, some of you are restless because you want to talk about relationships, and some of you are restless because you'd rather eat a flying bug than talk about boys or girls. Let's meet in the middle and talk about butterflies. All right, cool. Did you know there's a species of butterfly that can fly 37 miles per hour? It's true. Name that species. Is it A, ginger wings, B, monarchs, C, skippers, or D, night fury? If you said D, that's a How to Train Your Dragon. It's not D, it's C, skippers. Yeah, even though most butterflies fly like a 5-12 miles per hour, skippers can fly so fast they outpace a horse. Some moths can fly fast. We're not talking about moths, we're talking about butterflies. If you've heard me say that we were gonna talk about moths, raise your hand. Now smack that hand down, because it never happened. I don't like moths. Speaking of speed, true or false, all caterpillars complete metamorphosis in the span of 10 to 15 days. Is that true or false?
True or false?
It's false. Some do, but not all of them do. It depends on the climate, and it also depends on the size of the species. Some butterflies, because of the conditions, they don't emerge from their chrysalis for like several years. They wait until the time is right, and they go slow. Side note, all Quizmen, it takes them about 5 years to emerge from their chrysalis. If you don't believe me, look it up.
He ain't lying.
Here's a frequently asked question. How long do I have to wait before I can be in a relationship? I'm ready to spread my wings and fly at a top speed of 37 miles per hour. I want his or her attention now. You know that tingly feeling that you get in your stomach? Butterflies, if you will, when you want someone to like you as more than a friend. That's completely natural. It's science. God designed your growth and development to include attraction. Don't be embarrassed if you're carrying a crush for somebody. That's a benefit of being alive. Second, while the Bible doesn't give an exact age of when you can start a relationship, it does have a ton to say about respecting and honoring your parents. So if your parent or guardian set a hard rule about when you can or cannot have a boyfriend or girlfriend, you gotta stick to that rule. And third, there's zero reason for you to rush. Here's two magic words for you. Go slow. Go slow. One more time. Go slow. See what I did there? Yeah, take your time. This isn't your time to be developing guy-girl relationships. This is your time to be enjoying some solid friendships. And here's a pro tip. It is so much easier to learn how to be a gentleman and a lady when you're not distracted by romance. It just gets in the way. So enjoy your friendships. Be like a butterfly. Go slow and wait until the time is right. I'm the Quizman. Goodbye.
I'm not used to this. I don't want to be down. No.